Our today's activity 10, garbage box. Observe and follow the given directions to make a simple garbage box. For this, you need rectangle shaped newspaper. I'm taking this rectangle shaped newspaper. And we are going to follow these instructions. Like, first step, we'll fold this in the center. Like this. We'll just take a mark. Second step, we'll open this and in the middle line, we'll fold both the ends like this. Same way, I'm going to fold the other end like this. Step 2. After this, from the center, I'm going to make a mark. And again, we'll open this. Now, till the center, we will fold this like this. Again, from the opposite direction. As you can see, like this. Again, we are going to fold, open this from both the sides like this, and then we are going to fold this small strips. Like this. Now as you can see, we have got these marks. According to the marks, you're going to make a square from all the four corners. See, like this, from both the sides. Like this, and now we'll just fold this for the mark and this also. Make sure you fold these lines properly, like this, from both the sides. Then we have to open this. Now, you're going to open this like this, and these marks will place from all the four sides like this. Place this so that it will be firm. If you want to stick this part, you can stick it later on. And in this way, you can make a garbage box.
In this way, you have to complete your assignment. Thank you for watching. Stay home, stay safe.